There are two approaches to obtaining a FedRAMP authorization: through the Joint Authorization Board or through an agency. Both options require the same deliverables to promote reuse across the federal government. These materials are developed by cloud service providers and 3PAOs and convey the risk associated with the cloud service offering that can be reviewed by any agency that is looking to use a given product. A CSP determines which authorization path to take. For the first path, the JAB uses a process called FedRAMP Connect to prioritize cloud products for a provisional ATO. These CSPs must demonstrate government-wide demand. In the second option, agencies may work directly with a cloud service provider for authorization at any time. Regardless of which approach a CSP chooses, there are generally three phases to this process: preparation, authorization, and continuous monitoring. In the first phase, preparation, a CSP prepares to undergo the authorization process. They make any necessary technical and procedural adjustments to meet federal security requirements and prepare the security deliverables required for authorization. This also includes a 3PAO performing an independent audit of the system. The second phase is called authorization. For an agency authorization, an agency conducts a security package review, performs a risk analysis, accepts risk, and issues an ATO. This decision is based on the agency's risk tolerance. For a JAB authorization, the JAB reviews a CSP's security package and issues a PATO for the cloud offering. These security packages, either authorized through the JAB or agency, are available within the secure FedRAMP repository for agencies to review, perform a risk analysis, and reuse. The third phase, continuous monitoring. All CSPs must complete an annual assessment, monthly vulnerability scans, incident reporting, and deviation and significant change requests. Continuous monitoring is required for both the agency and JAB paths.